Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I hope you all are safe and healthy. In today's video, I will be sharing my experience of trying to bring my life back on track. If you have watched my other videos, you must have known that I was having online lectures for my second year of dental college when our first year uni exams are not yet conducted. But now they are scheduled from 21st of November. Not just that, but we are bombarded with assignments, revision lectures, quizzes, journal completion and seminars all at once. So obviously, I had to start getting productive every day. Let's get started. But before starting, I want to give huge shout out and big thanks to my friends for being so supportive. Without you guys helping me, I would have long given up doing all these video things. And especially Arpita, if you're watching this, I just wanted to say I love you. So the first and foremost thing, and also the most difficult one for me, was to start waking up early. Since I'm not at all a hashtag late night study person, rather I'm a hashtag early morning study person. So I started my day at around 6 in the morning. After doing my prayers, I lazed around a little and got myself to sit and study by 7. The second thing is beginning the day with some textbook reading. This is something which I have been practicing recently, because what happened earlier was I used to sit with questions and notes and all that complex stuff, and I ended up losing concentration and doing nothing. Hence, I decided to begin the day with reading something easy and light, which is biochemistry over here for me. And one more thing that I realized is that the toughest part of this whole studying thing is to take the first step of sitting down and actually starting to read. Once you get this, you get it. The third one is don't lose hopes. The last 1 year has been academically really unstable for me. I have been really unhappy with my performance. But what is more important is that you don't give up. The fourth thing is to-do list. A basic thing, make a to-do list to be more organized and not ending up randomly reading something here and there. So this is like a major goals for the week, which I have made in the weekly planner, and I'll make more precise list every day. The fifth one is doing 2 big sessions a day. I have watched this in Karma Medic, in which this guy, who himself is a medical student, does 2 big chunks of study sessions a day and finishes it off. I found it really great, because you are left with the remaining of the day to do what your heart desires. But obviously, you got to practice sitting and concentrating for hours together, which will need practice. I have started with 2 sessions of 2 hours each per day. For this, I use my phone and set a timer in it. Again, this timer thingy is an idea from Anas Noorali, another medical student who now is a doctor. Huge shout out to these YouTubers, Anas Noorali, Kharma Medik and Ali Abdal, which keep me going. So that was it. Let me be very clear, I'm not an expert, just something I found useful. Wishing you all the very best for your upcoming exams. If you liked any of these, do hit the like button, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more student related content.